say I got the itis. And I'm a little
washed out.
And I'm a little hoo-hoo. Yo, that stew peas. Jesus.
Seasoning some shrimp. Probably cook it maybe tomorrow, Sunday. Not sure.
What we gonna put on it? Now I got something to spin.
Count me out, I'ma go count me in. Fill up my bank account. Now I got something to spend. Nah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I just pull it out and count for nothing when I'm feeling great. Give my baby little more just to spend it. And I'm always on go, I don't hesitate. Always know I make it.
It's beautiful out here. 73 degrees. Well, the car just come out of the driveway, so I see that. But yeah, it's like in the 60s and outside. It says 66. Sun. The sun is setting.
Yeah, this is my type of footy.
I'm about to go run an errand, pick up something to eat, come in and chill. It's been a busy morning. I'ma get that check like I never did before. Yeah, I'ma spend that check like I never did before. Ride off in that vet like I never did before. Yeah, I'ma leave it wet like I never did before. Yeah, I do everything like it's the first time. I only have one errand to do. That's done. Now I'm gonna go pick up a sandwich. I season that shrimp, but that's tomorrow. Then I have some chicken. The chicken chopped up. That chicken that I made chopped up, so I'm gonna have salad for dinner. I got the munchies. I haven't eaten anything yet for the day. It's 104. I got a new, well, I'll show you where I'm going, but I got a new container for my edibles because I had these two open that they looking raggedy. I was like, get rid of it, get one. Got one, so I'm like, I'm excited about that. Because I had two, like, I mean, because I mean, I share the love. I had one where stuff that hasn't been reviewed, and then stuff that hasn't been reviewed. I'm like, what if I just want something I could, yeah. I don't like clutter, and I like organization. Hey,
bread it up like sandwich, damn bitch, are you okay? Working on my tantric, hand trick for your host's sake. Stunting like I better be, recipe for my own cake. Heavenly, my pedigree, better me for my.
Happy Sunday. About to make me some breakfast. I wanted to make, you know, usually I do Saturday and Sunday to make a big breakfast, but it was busy yesterday. So I said, today, we're doing it.
Stay hydrated. Still Sunday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 10 p.m.
My bop and unlike me too. No roof on my top and my babe see through. Hanging on the pin, don't stop, they ain't gonna feed you.
What time is it? 12:42. My brother's coming for me at 1 o'clock. Came took out the garbage. And now I wait. Yeah, I respect people's time. So I don't like someone's doing a favor for me, I don't have them waiting.
Now I know where I'm at. My appointment is at 2:40. I'm gonna go there first. I gotta pee. I let him know. So it's 2:38. I'm good.
No, I'm not about to get dressed. X-rays are done. Now I gotta head to my doctor for 3:30. Yeah. I'm ready to go. It's now 3:48. Now it's 3:59. Like, what the fuck? So I'm finally in the room. It is 4:09. My appointment was 4:30. I mean, 3:30. I have to text my brother, tell him I'm in the room. I'm grateful. So glad he was able to take me. Oh, yeah? Okay. Wanna go?
No, we're going for the basement.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All done.
I'ma get that check like I never did before. Then I'ma spend that check like I never did before. Ride off in that vet like I never did before. Then I'ma leave it wet like I never did before. I do everything like it's the first time. Told you what it was, I know you heard now.
It is so foggy. Oh my lord. Crash reported ahead. Oh, right in front of me. Okay. No. We're showing a crash reported ahead. Happy hump day. 802 71 degrees. It's a little overcast. I think it's a possibility it's gonna rain again today. And it's gonna rain, like it's gonna rain a lot for the next, well, I think the weekend is fine, but then next week it pick up a little bit.